Residents are concerned over the continuous cases of vandalism on Mpondwe Rubiriha Bridge in Bukonzo West in Kasese District. Leaders have been urged to intervene so that the culprits stealing bridge culverts are arrested.
We found out that they had done a very good work stealing them. So at the end of it all, we had to intervene, and one of the boys who was part of that group was arrested and taken, and is up to now is in the hands of the UNRA. Took him in the hands of the government.
We trade, actually, it's trade is carried out between Congo and Uganda. So all lorries that go across to Congo pass along this bridge here. So when this bridge is being damaged like this, then it is affecting the trade around here. It's going to stagnate.
According to the State Minister for ICT and National Guidance, Godfrey Kabianga Baluku, the bridge cannot accommodate heavy trucks currently because of the damages. Kabianga says government incurs a lot of costs in replacing the infrastructure.
This is not just theft, it is economic sabotage. Because once this bridge is damaged, there are no vehicles that will cross to Congo. There are no vehicles that will cross to Congo. And now the diversion, the bridge is so weak, it cannot accommodate heavy loads. A 30-ton truck, we can't use that bridge for 6 months.
Businesses have also slowed down at Mpondwe as a result. The business community says they are affected by the situation at hand.
It is becoming very hard now for the people to cross to that end. Heavy trucks, they are no longer crossing because of the area whereby the bend has emerged in the road.
Kabianga has condemned stealing of bridge culverts and called upon residents to shun the callous acts.
My appeal to our people, let them be vigilant, and more especially the LOCs. And also, citizens should know they have responsibilities. They have roles to play as citizens. Otherwise, simple damage like this will affect the whole society.
According to leaders, these callous acts of criminals endanger the lives of very many people. Communities have been advised to desist it from vandalizing road infrastructure because it slows down service delivery in the country. Story by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.